Welcome to this video on Bluetooth connectivity. The newest edition of the PWM-30-UL solar controller is Bluetooth-enabled, allowing you to view and change your essential battery information from your mobile device. If your controller has this symbol, you can use this function. Connecting to your controller. Before you power up your controller, make sure you have the most recent Go Power Connect app installed on your Android or iOS device. Open the app on your device and power up the controller. When you first power up your solar controller, you will need to enter pairing mode to connect your mobile device. To enter pairing mode, press and hold the A and B buttons until you see the Bluetooth symbol flashing. In the app, you will see the controller on the list of available devices. If you don't see your controller, click the plus button on the top right-hand corner and select it from the list. Click your controller to select and select pair when prompted. A green bar will show along the top of the screen when you are successfully connected with the controller. On your first connection, you will be asked to name your device. Type in your desired name and press OK to confirm it. Using the app. On the main screen, you will find useful stats for your battery and solar status. Battery voltage and the state of charge indicator can be used to quickly see how much battery power you have left. As your battery drains, you will see these change. Current displays the solar power coming into your batteries. Amp hours reflects how many amp hours your solar setup has replenished in your battery bank. This is a cumulative number that can be reset in the settings menu. Battery type is your battery chemistry. This is the selected charge profile you set using the B and A buttons. The charge state indicates whether your battery is in boost, float, or equalize mode. This will change to reflect which mode your controller is in. Settings and functions. When you select the cog icon on the top right-hand corner, you enter the settings menu. In this menu, you can toggle several settings, get support, and view your app information. If your controller is connected to a compatible Go Power inverter, you can use the app to turn the inverter on or off. You can also activate boost mode from the settings menu. Your controller keeps track of the amp hours put into your battery bank by your solar panels. If you have two battery banks connected, it does this for both. You can reset this cumulative counter in the settings menu as well. To reset your amp hour counter, click the cog button to go to the settings menu. Then, click the clear button to clear the corresponding history accumulated. Please note that the controller can only show you what it has put into the battery. It does not show you how much battery power is used. For that, you would need to purchase a battery monitor kit. When you're done checking on your solar controller, make sure you hit the disconnect button before you walk away from the controller. This severs the Bluetooth connection and prevents future connectivity issues.